holding on to second. Rear 13 is Justin Thomas. That's a 900-foot vehicle there. Oh, here comes the little orange one coming around the corner. This guy's running. Number 911 has the running board. That's only a 300-foot vehicle. We were just aiming with a bunch. But I'll tell you what, he's doing a good job. Hang on to it. Side by side. The big Polaris and the Wildcat Arctic. As they go around turn number 8 over there, it's still 777. Joe Bedard on top. Chris Thomas got his handful back there in the back. And that blue Arctic. So look off two wheels there.
I got him jump, look, go on. Yeah, I'm jumping. Ooh. Oh. See him jumping?
Oh. Woody Maddox back there having a good old time with Zach Thomas. They're trying to race each other back there in the back of the pack.
Should have done this.
Oh, the Polaris looks up off two wheels there a little bit. And then we got a big old crew cab pickup truck going down through there, but he's hanging on, no problem. Here they come, all across the jump right there. Heading to the last corner.
Flag!
With that number 777, halfway. At 100 horsepower against 90 plus horsepower. But two different stances on this crew vehicle. Get the crew around, but the crew was taking it. Joey's doing a good job hanging on to that lead right now. Well, I don't know how long it's going to hang on for it, but it looks like Zach's getting a good feel of it now.
Just a straightaway. They said not to.
No doubt about it. If he had a bumper, he'd push him.
Oh, go, Woody, go! Oh! Woody got him. Damn.
He has it on now. He's just a race sign. Oh, we got one off to the side down there, looks like that. Got a racer down there? That UTV. All right, here they come back around again.
What, Jake?
Joey's still in the lead. You can tell it's your hands because the yellow and black, they have their own colors. Racing hard, Zach, still in that Arctic, eating that dust and chewing that dirt.
It's hard to tell, but they got trees all around there. Look at them jumping, look.
Roy Jones taking the course a little bit slower here. I don't know if he's getting tired or what, but Zach might take advantage of this. Joey's trying to slow down a little bit in the corner.